sitting in. A little pressure. Very good. Say heel again. Take off. Okay, go on. That's okay. Do sit again. Now, with your left hand, tell him stay right in his face, like a stop sign. Now, put your hand above his head like I do. Walk around him. Very good. See him hanging his head real low. He's goofy. He's cheating, but that's okay. Say heel and come across the front of him.
Yeah.
Go now. Bong. He's walking much better. Turn and do your three sits. Pull up. Pressure. Release. There you go. There you go. Now tell him stay. There you go. Now tell him stay. Walk halfway around him and stay behind him. Go a little bit further over, a little bit further, further out. Go this way. Look at me. Go right over here. Now stand right there. Now I want you to call him towards you and pull him that way. Now say come and go. Now try that again. That was good. Try it again, but I want you to catch him when he's sitting up off guard. So circle back around and go right to that spot. Turn to your left. I'm a terrible videotaper. Stop and sit. I'm looking at you and dropping the camera down. Okay, try three sits this time again. Stand up straight. Keep your posture right. Very good. Move forward. There you go. Very good. Very good. Tell him stay. Walk around him. Now drop back into that corner where I showed you before and then call him. Say come and go now. Well, he's not looking. Okay, that was good. Come up here and trade me places. Hold this. Now watch me do this.
Now if this dog gets ahead of me, I'll say check. I'm gonna tug that. So I'll keep walking. So keep checking and keep walking. Now I'll also get to his eye contact. I'm leaning over this way, I'm looking over here. Boom, I take off in that direction. I want that bomb. And I punish him, I want to get his attention. So I want to keep an eye on him with my peripheral vision to see where his little nose is. good. I pray this or not. They're not going to hurt. Now, when I say sit, I slide my hand down here. This dog puts his head across the front of my leg, I nudge it. I usually will bring the head up, just like that. Heel. It's about attention. Sit. You don't want to say anything, you just want to nudge it. Like you're having a spasm. Your head stays low, reach down, and get underneath your head. Good dog. Stay. Good. Heel. Good. Check. That's it. Come on. Sit. Good dog. Heel. Sit. Good. Heel. Sit. So it becomes a spasm that I have. See what I'm saying? I don't say anything. It's just a spasm I've developed every time I work this dog. Sit steady. The head keeps dropping. I can take the leash and I can put it underneath the chin for to a degree. Help pull the head up. Nope, just stay. The wide legs are spread. I can get the frog legs together to help the dog with the posture. Stay. Boom. Dog looking over one way, I go in the opposite direction. That's a hard one. That was an awkward position. Stay. If the dog looks to the left, I'm taking off this way. I'm standing over here knowing this dog could look at that dog. The dog knows it. Come. Does what I want, gets no negative stimulus. Stay. The dog was looking at that dog, it would have got negative stimulus. Come. Good. Sit. Nope. Sit straight. Good sit. Heel. Good. Sit. There's that spasm again. Heel. That's spasm, right, dog? Leash underneath the nose. Help with the head up. Good. Stay. Increase my area of control. I'm making my circle bigger. Good. Good. Heel. Come on. We're going to do a couple down. Sit down. Very good. Very good. Ignore the leash. Nope. Try it again. Sit. Pay attention. Down. Now, pay attention. Stop. Move. Sit down. Stay. Good dog. Stay. The only time this dog can get up is when I use a release command. Well, I'm going to clarify what that is to the dog. When I pick up the leash, the dog can't get up. Good. Stay there. Good. Okay. Good. Try it again. Sit down. So time is no longer an issue once the dog understands when it's supposed to get up. If the dog has to wait for a release command, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes does not matter. It's not a factor in the equation. I used to do it for 5 minutes and 10 minutes before I clearly understood what was going on. The dog under the auspices of I can't get up until he tells me otherwise. I can't do anything until he tells me otherwise. I don't accept that. It's fact. Usually they relax. What happened? Good dog. Now, since this dog jumped to begin with, this is one of his weaknesses. Down. Good. Come here. Sit. Down. Good. That's much better. Good. Little trust exercise. Good. Okay. Good dog. Sit. Down. Another trust exercise. Gonna act like I'm gonna take off. Nope. Good dog. Stay. Nope. Down. He has to learn I'm not gonna take off and rip his head off. Good. Stay. Good. Okay. Good boy. This keeps him down a little bit predictable. A little bit. Sit. Nope, I didn't tell you yet. Up here. Sit straight. Pay attention. Nope. Try it again. Come on. You don't know what I'm going to do. Dogs are very area conscious. They learn what they do in each spot. Down. Good. Stay. Okay. Sit. All right, just stop. Come on.